We solved the small difference and then we agree on one concrete thing.
I'm grateful for your coming here.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay.
I have come to learn that Muslims are good people. I used to be at the from today.
Very good people.
سوح ونكسن ساحب يال نساق واحد يقص السلام يا مقالة مرسبت مرسبت وهي عاصمة هاي كاونتي جوفمنت اللي يرادو مرسبت كاونتي مرسبت كاونتي وحو كمدي هاي قبلضي هراء اللي هجري NFD مقالة وحي وسود وهي ساحبكي وان جامعة الصادق انه مستر روبا روبا محل هاي سواك سواك سواك
سواهيلي
يا سواهيلي لا كينغريزا تو
كينغريزا
Are you come from Marsabit?
I come from Marsabit, yes. Yeah, this is my place.
Yeah, okay. And Zahib Yal and Ruba Jamaad Asla Digana and Sagadu Soka Linjibi or Jamia Iwayan and Nikosku Jiftani Galawai Marka Magadan Say Usu Dwey Runante Halay and Sisharople and Dandame Kuda Antai Ay Usu Dwey Magadan wa Magadan Ad Yadu Qurah Badan Wahyawa Badan Bele Dhaay wa Adventure Marka مانتا مجالنا دحوريينا وحيا وبدنا كوغانينا مركا وحول بق ومرتسبت كسابسن هدي عادك كما غشي هدي عادو بهنا تاريخها عن وحيا بها صورن واحد كبوغن دونتا فيديو وان وسيما جزا ربا
نسيما ليو we are going to take adventure around Marsabit going to very many places we are going to see a shrine in, at our place Marsabit National Park and among other things here.
Among other things
you guys expect a lot of beautiful things from Faith Channel we are together
yeah okay right ay saab yal balageen waxa weeyaan final view diogan
Action camera.
This is the county assembly. Marsabit.
So this one is called Marsabit National Park.
Not National Park, Marsabit Forest.
Okay. Saahib yal en waxaan ku socdaa hada en Marsabit Forest magaalada waxay leedahay en door masana en meel geed aad iyo aad u baxaan forest waxa weeye dhul hawda. Yaan had ku socnaa.
Saw jidan waa buur weyn waa soo koraya en dhabarkeena waxa weeye waa laami weyna. ayuu kala gooshay magaalada Nairobi ila iyo Moyale marka buurtaas aan koreyna wali waa socnaa korka kor waxa ku yaal shrine Mr. Moula ee diinta kristaanka ee leedahay wali waa branch ka loo yaqaan Catholic oo la sheegay inay xilli hore la dhisay marka halkaas aan soo fiirineyna dadka magaalada si gelinayo adventure badan waan si sameeyna meshan واحد مودا ماونتينيرينغ وحلها هاي كو بورها كران عملها وكهاي دوانا جا نفتا إن جا دعيس إن كان والله كل سجل نف كمان دعو لكن أنا جا نفتو أجا دعرتو اوكي صاحب يار واحد سو غيرني حلكان هيامها كو يالان ان وحي نغورن يا صاحبي روبا اوكي روبا يو سيد ذيس ون واز بيلت وين
it was built during the colonial period it was for water supply to the town but the political class did not come and continue this process so this has never been actualized the initial plan was to take water from the forest and to distribute it to the locals within the town and its environment so that has never been a dream so the initial plan I think that was it yeah
so when was this one built and
this one was built around 1950s back then yeah before the even Kenyan got independence. Yeah.
And most probably it was built by the white people
yeah
okay so where was the water coming from
the water was coming from within the Marsabit forest so it is a very it has a water reservoirs like boreholes we have the Lake Paradise within so it is a very vital place for the town but due to global warming and other issues things changed and then now it dried up we have only few boreholes left within the forest yeah
within the forest now so there's no longer an catchment of water catchment area something like that
still there is but very little. Not compared to the previous okay. years yeah
all right sahab yal sida oo saahibkay ii sheegay halkan hamaan waa weyn aad u jeedaan waxay ahaayeen qorshe ee dawladda ingiriiska xilli gumaystay ee u dhisay sanadka markuu ahaa 1900 ee qorshaha halkan laga laan waxay ahayd hamaan inay biyaha ay u supply gareeyaan magaalada hoosta jirta halka aad u jeedaan ee magaalada Marsabit laakiin xilliga ayda way suurgalaysay oo biyahaas waa magaalada uu helaysay ilaana dad oo ku sifaan ugu takhasusay cilmi aad iyo aad u leh ayaa joogeen oo raggaas ee Yurubinka ah laakiin hadda lama sii wadin oo qorsheen raggii ka dambeeyeen ee siyaasiyiinta ah inay magaalada ka soo jeedeen ma aynan sii wadin waxaa la dhisay 1900 biyaha halka laga helayana waxay tahay weli buurta san sii koraynaayo waxa weeye forest-gaas aan ku sii soconaa weli oo halkaas waxaa laga heli jiray wax la yiraahdo catchment geedaha dhaadheer adigu waxay sababayeen inuu roob inuu aad iyo aad oo halkan uga do isoo jireen marka sidaas ay ahayd sidii ay qorshaha ay u imaadeen ay ahayd in biyahaas roobka da'ay iyo waxyaabahaas oo dhan inay la keydiyo dadana magaaladaas sidaa loogu supply gareey okay
so this pipes it was to take water to the town now
so this one was the ones that were taking water
from the forest this tank and then to the town but this has been dry forever it has never helped the locals around so this one is a wasted resource
sahabiyal dawka aad u jeedaan waa kuwa ingiriiska u suri waay qorshahan wuxuu ahaa in biyaas magaalada lagu keydiyo laakiin gumaystii wixii ka dambeeyay weligood lama isticmaalin let's go sahabiyal waanu sii koraynaa weli meeshii mawlaca ayaan ku sii soconaa weli eriyadan weli aad bay u shadan tahay run ahaantii soo gaarnay ugu dambeyntii isbahan waa dhisme aad iyo aad qadiimi u ah marka waan kusoo wareegeynaa geeskaas aan keenno maanay waana kusoo laaban doonaa gaarada halkaas ay biyogeeda aad iyo aad loo arkay ah compound kan waxa weeye waxa askale kan sidda liir yahay Catholic waa qayb kamid ah waxa ay weli na wareejinayo odayga meesha ka shaqeeya yarka saaxiibkii ah halka gudaha gelinaa waxaan arkayna dadku waxa weeye different perspective ali qofalbo fikir duwan ma aaminsan yahay marka dalkaana waxa ka jirto xurriyad diimeed oo qofka uu xor u aamini karaa diinta islaamkana sidada waxa weeyaan adiga inaa qof fiican aad noqoto marka hore si dadka aad soo jiidan karto ka dibey dadkii waxay isweydiin karaan qofkan saan u fiican muxuu aaminsan yahay dadana kadib aad u explain garan kartaa waxaa laalu xad aaminsan tahay laakiin qajaj caddaa tahay oo aad dadkii ka dhex baxsan tahay keliya una soo saxan tahay hadii wixii wax kuu soconaya maahan very nice halkan ku jirna waa blankeeda waa kana noocan u yaala waxaa la yiraahdaa Shrine Center for Prayer of Prayer Diocese of Marsabit wa mawla halkan
قيب وحي لذا كنيسدة لكن أنا ضدنت وحان كلينا وحويان وقيبت مولعة وتاريخ ذي وحاولنا قصوك عليك وكيتسيين مركا اسمها ديزاين كيسة والنوحس وحان الدثي كن سجال بقول لحذني أفرتي كيني وحي جرتان وملايا حال سنة كلية يجرتي مركا وتاريخي لذا هي وانا اكسبلوغا سيانا بصمين لنا وحاس وحويان وماكي أدونك حال كنا وماكا أفريكو كينيا داتنا حالكا سالسو مريي حالكا سوي ماضي واتنا مرسبيد ومابكي كينيا مرسبيد حالكا سيكو تالا مرسبيد وحي كميدا هانترتيكو والذي هرسالني شيئا لجير NFD وحي كاكوب ناين مرسبيد سيولو غارسو هذا مابكا هو غلطيني هاي متكان وصدان ماهو حالك روا انت الجيسكا بحالك روين وهذا مندرا دان دحدان دي احطو وجير داتنا حالكا احطو غارسا كونتي سوبر حالك غارسو وجر مانديرا سيولو مرسبي شنتا سيكا كوبناين داتنا مبكي والسي قاضي ووحالي جي حالكا حالكا وحاوي ومرسبت كونتي قان ليرا دي مرسبت سفر كي يهوري إلا أي واحد تيجي حالكا
No, on my first journey. My first journey when I went to the Electricana, on the shores of Electricana, okay. I went all the way to this place. Yeah, so the opposite town was Ileret. Yeah, and and then I decided to pick to cross this water body by a boat. And then go to Ileret. And then I was asking, is there any people who do business there? And they were telling me there are Somalis who do any business there.
The farthest end of
Marsabit. Okay. صاحب يا هلكم وحوا هذا سفر كي أخرى. هلكنا نتجي. هلكم واحد يحدد كوا. هلكنا نتجي واحد ليجر مجال الله ورانك. جتنا واحد أبو سدي هاد مجال هذا إنارت بحاري. أنا بدأ أنا كنت بقولك إن تركانا يا واحد نجس كلو كنت بقول. لكن س ويا أتكاتي. واحد لقول هاي مجال هذا كاسو في جد واحد يلا إنارت. حلي قاعد واحد جناصد. صلاحي وقنا عسى كل هذا أولوها قرلونكا وسفرنجري إلى أي وقت مكارع مركب مستبدو وقنا ما تلكنا نشوقنا داتنا بغن كيوا الغسي والرمياء وكاسات داتك الأغنقاء والنعاس خبنا بضنا داتكين كو شايتك وحبضنا كو كل دبيئ الملحان و حانتي أمل معنا شيكا دي عانها الوشو جري تذكر كاسيب ولبسين جرين أغلب سومالي يولد تذكر أيوة لقون واه برا كرقة وحن ولا يوم بهيك ترنيا مرسبتي يوم سدي أي بورلي وطاي أتي أتبي تاريخي رقوة ساحب يا روح نكجرنا مولعي إن نكجرنا إنسوة المامينين مركز سبيرام بدن يا هل كان كم قدو waxay diinta kristaanka waxa walba sabar aan bayay oo u keydisa laakiin anagu diinta islaamka een sabar aanu ma keydino ee diwaan garanayna sababta hadhuutin la caawiday ayaa la diidayaa oo wixii leh oo macna beelaya marka sabarada waa dheer yihiin ilaa geeskaas weeye een gabadhan ayda halkaan ay ka shaqeysaa oo waa Catholic marka waxaan kalaf aan iswaydarsanayna waxay ayda aaminsan tahay aniga waxaan aaminsanahay yusufka iyo habka uu kala fikra duwanahay marka Okay, you said this one is what? The creation of the world.
The creation of the world. Uh-huh. God used once.
So God said,
let it be trees.
Exactly. Even
let
us,
it be animals.
And it was.
Let it be sea.
Exactly.
And that is what?
Exactly. Even for us in Islamically, that's what we believe in. God said, let me read for you the original script. Kun fayakun. He said, be and it became. You see? And so, even in Islamically, we believe God created the whole world and also everything with 6 days. Yeah. And on the 7th day, he didn't create anything. Yeah. But I think on the Christianity, they say, on the 7th day, God rested. Yeah, right? For us Islamically, we don't say it like that because if we say God rested, you know that one shows the weakness.
Weakness of?
Weakness of the God. A God who gets tired.
No, he didn't. Not investing as such, but he went through seeing the work he did, whether it was okay.
Okay. Yeah, that's another perspective.
Yeah.
For us Islamically, we believe we have been taught something. You know, life is step by step. You do something, and then you can take, you know, and you can rest, you see, step by step. That was what we were being taught, Islamically, that's what we believe in. What we don't believe in, that God rested, because that one shows the weakness, which is, you know, and whoever you believe in, if you have got any kind of, you know, a weakness, then definitely you will not be a deity that should be worthy of worship.
Yeah.
All for me, this one. So the anointing of David. So this one is David now. He's being anointed to be what?
David, yeah. To be a king?
To be a king at this young age.
At this young age.
Okay. So for us, even in Islamic literature, we have such kind of story. David was a king, also a prophet. And then in the story of him killing the Goliath, the same story is given in the Quran. I think the second chapter of the Quran. You know? So let's go. Yeah, no problem with this one. Moses want to see God. Moses want to see God. You know, in Islamic literature, it's in the Quran. This is what we have been taught. But for us in Islamically, we don't portray, we don't put pictures, something like that. Yeah, because in, you know, why people started worshipping idols? Do you know why?
No.
People started worshipping idols because, let's say you're a good woman.
Mm-hmm.
Let's assume you are Mary.
Mm-hmm.
You're a very good woman, you know, and clean, very nice, you know, very connected to God, you see? And then you die. So when you die, you are example to your community. Your community was seeing you, you know, someone who is, you know, a kind of saint maybe, you know? And then when you die, the way it started was like that way. So there was this guy who was a good guy, you know, very connected to the God, you know, perfect guy. And then he died. So the community said, for us to remember God and to be like this guy, we have to create a small mawe, a small stone. So whenever we see that stone is in his portrayal, whenever we see, we go to the praying place, we pray. So it started like that way. People had a good intention. So after generation, 100 years, 150, 200 years, it started changing step by step. To the extent, people started worshipping the stone. You know, you go there, you fold your hands, or now you start praying to the stone. So that's why Islamically, it's not allowed the portrayal of anybody, like even in Prophet Muhammad, you have never seen his portrayal. Yeah. So that's one reason we don't put the portrayal, because people definitely will gonna go away from the right path. Yeah, you know, there's a Satan who keeps on, you know, dragging you step by step, and then he gets you lost in the forest. So for us, Moses wants to see the God. This is there's a full chapter that talks about this story. You see, when Moses was called, you know, this stick, the one that he used to
strike the stone so that the water can come out.
Exactly. Now the same story. I wish you could read the Quran. All this stuff, how did I came to know? Because I know, it's what I believe in. You see?
They are worshipping the idol, the calf.
Yeah, exactly. Now this one is after the Exodus.
Mm-hmm.
You know, there's this guy called Musa, Samiri. In Islamic, we call him Samiri.
Yeah.
Moses Samiri was a bad guy. He was an Israelite. You know, when God then saved the Israelites from Pharaoh through and Moses, they crossed the Red Sea.
Yes, you're here now.
And you know, one thing, this is how we found ourselves on planet Earth.
Yeah.
Yeah. If it wasn't for Satan,
and the first disobedient right now we will have in paradise and enjoying life.
Yeah. Let's go. Yeah. Cain kills Abel.
Yes.
Yeah. Exactly. The two sons of Adam. Yeah.
Yeah. Cain,
yeah. It's called Habil and Qabil.
Yes.
Habil and Qabil. Habil is Abel. Cain is Qabil. Yeah. Yeah, you know also the story about this one.
Jealousy, because one of them was able to give God the